Can you remember your last words using your natural voice?
My wife is in me, then at the hospital, and all I said is, see you tomorrow. After the surgery, I cannot move because there are so many tubes and everything attached to my body, and I cannot talk anymore. It's very different. You feel very different because I am already old here, and the feeling is really very devastating. I started smoking at the age of 17. I was in my first year college. I started with only 1, 2, 3 things a day. But 25 years later, I'm already consuming 2 pounds a day until I got diagnosed with cancer. Right now, there are about 150,000 Filipinos dying from various smoking-related diseases. After 6 months of surgery, my brother brought me my first electronic. I really got depressed because before I am a broadcaster, a radio broadcaster, I use my voice a lot. But I preferred not going outside. I stayed for almost a year inside our home because of the stigma of being looked upon as if you're a robot or something. People recognize me whenever they see the cigarette bomb, and they say, ah, so this is not fake, this is the real you, this is the real effects of smoking. The health of the people should always be the primary consideration of government. They should listen to our story. They should listen to our experience. My niece brought me today in their school, and then in my chemistry class, I want you to share your experience. That was the first time that I advocated against smoking, and I realized at that time that my voice was very powerful.